Hey guys, we're working on a story about a Green Bay City worker that died of her injuries. The Public Works Department Director Ed Wiesner confirmed to Fox 11 on the phone that a worker was injured yesterday and passed away from her injuries early this morning. We're working on the story. The department says they're going to be sending out a press release soon, and we'll have more for you tonight on Fox 11 News at 5.